Shit. Oh, fuck. Take this. Lots of barrels. I haven't seen those in a while. You don't even know where to go. Damn it. No, not you.
Hey. I got bored, so I decided to play something I haven't played in a while.
So I tweeted the video out for like, you know, like Glitch and Cunt and Slick Killer and COD Fuckface and Codename Pizza. Right? I tweeted out the Slick and Glitching Queen and Slick blocked me.
What?
Deadass, he fucking like blocked me within 2 minutes, bro.
Why?
I have no idea. I sent a message to the Queen in the DMs and I was like, what the fuck? I was like, why did he block me?
Is there any reason that you can think of why he would block you? I mean, did you...
Fuck no! All I did was tweet him the fucking glitch video. And the blue wisp being debunked. That's all I did.
Huh. That is so fucking strange.
Like the video thumbnail? You see that shit?
Yeah.
Fucking, I wish Danny could have made it blue. It would have been really nice, but it still looks dope as shit.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Looks a lot more professional now. Wait till I get the Elgato. It'll be a lot different, too, then.
Have your subs been helping you with the funding on that?
What's his name? Matt helped a little bit. Yeah.
Yeah, just keep saving...
No, Andrew Miller. Whatever the fuck.
Yeah, just keep saving that up, dude. Eventually you'll get there. I mean, how much are they? Like, 150, 160 bucks?
Yeah, I already bought it, dude. It'll be here on the 5th.
Oh, okay, nice.
I got that free 2-day shipping with the free trial of Amazon Prime.
Oh, okay. Which one did you get?
The HD 60.
Okay. Yeah, that's a pretty good one.
Yeah, it's one of the better ones. I mean, it, 1080p with 60 frames. I would not have to buy another Elgato unless that one breaks.
Yeah.
I mean, that's just the way I buy shit. I buy it to... So I'm not going to buy a starter item and then buy something. You know, I'd rather buy something decent first so I don't have to keep spending money.
Come here, motherfucker.
But why do they keep removing my fucking post on Reddit, dude?
Dude, I don't understand. That's some fucked up shit. It's like they seriously got something against you now.
Dude, yeah, this is what it's fucking looking like, bro. Like, I can understand why I can't post a link. Okay, so I went and posted a text. Letting them know that there was a new fucking glitch. I posted a video about it, and go check it out.
They're conspiring against you.
Bro, it's getting fucking ridiculous, man.
Really? Motherfucker.
It was up there, and now it's fucking gone, bro. Like, oh my god, this is gonna piss me off.
Yeah, dude, that sounds like they definitely got something against you on finding shit. It's like they don't want you to be noticed. Which is bullshit, you know, but... Fuck, I don't know what
to do. Why me, though? Why me? Like, this is getting fucking ridiculous, bro. This is just absolutely ridiculous! Slick blocks me for no fucking reason, and now Reddit's taking all my posts off. I'm allowed to post text. I have enough karma for that. I can say whatever the fuck I want in text. I didn't say nothing wrong. Okay. Need to see the card holder, woman.
Yeah, you call her a woman too.
flies on. She's watching fucking Jedi stream.
Oh, parts and parts.
Yeah, let me know if they respond to you or tell you anything about your findings. Pretty interested to see what they say. What's my pizza at?
Bitch be hot as a motherfucker right now.
Thank you. I can't believe that shit, dude. This is insane. Fuck.
He sent another message to the moderator being like, yo, why are my posts getting removed?
Fucking dirtbags. Maybe they think you're spamming. Just random shit.
I'm never fucking on there! What the fuck am I spamming anything?
It's frustrating, right?
Everyone else can, everyone else can promote their shit, what the fuck? I can't find nothing, bro. Nope. Reddit never even gave us credit for finding that the Breck bone.
Shut the fuck up.
In the little guide where it shows all of the bone locations or whatever, this is a while ago. It says rock bone at waterfall. That's it.
Wow. They're conspiring bad too.
This is getting fucking ridiculous. I've been saying this shit all month, bro. And it should get worse.
Yeah, it is. I agree.
What's next? YouTube's gonna discontinue my channel?
Don't drink that shit.
Kids are fucking idiots, bro. They're dead ass sitting on the fucking last part to shock the tram and the keepers for like 30 minutes now. I have 20 something downs right now. Wow.
That's a lot.
Kids, you know. Take the rift. Shot two of them. That one in a waterfall. The waterfall right there. The fucking canal. The waterfront will be the quickest, probably.
Oh my goodness.
Four player Easter egg. You have one sitting in the middle and one in each box. Like, how fucking difficult is this, dude? This guy knows what he's doing, but he's not fucking. I'd be like, yo, alright, this is getting fucking ridiculous, guys. You need to listen.
Who are you watching play?
Jedi. Got 9,500 subs. I met him through Grateful, actually.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, Grateful was playing with him last night.
How many subs does Grateful have? Seems like he has a grip.
He's got a couple hundred, still.
Oh, okay.
No, but yeah, fucking Jedi subbed to me yesterday, bro.
Nice. Oh, he must like some of your content. That's the thing, dude. It's like, the big dudes don't want to fucking acknowledge you, but you got these, like, middle class and lower level YouTubers that actually do recognize the shit that you're doing and acknowledge the shit that you're doing, you know?
Yeah, Codename Pizza fucking acknowledges it, at least. Figure out how to record shit on, like, on the computer, like, with the webcam and whatnot. I'm gonna do a fucking... I'm gonna talk about my month. My fucking September, right? It was going good on the 6th and the 7th when the map came out. It was getting views, and then it just started to go fucking downhill from there. Noah decided to be a dick. COD Zombies is a fucking faggot. Slick Killer's fucking blocking me over tweeting him a goddamn video, and I don't even talk to him. It's not like I bug him. Like, fucking really? The last time I talked to him was like fucking 3 weeks ago. Now I got Reddit taking all of my posts off fucking things, off shit I'm finding.
Yeah, that's fucked up, dude. That really is.
Still haven't answered me yet. The last time I posted something on fucking on Reddit was 14 days ago.
Yeah.
Definitely not spamming, my dude. Bad. Alright, let's figure it out right here. Now they're working together on this one.
What's that they on?
The last one, we're about to hit the cutscene. There we go. So what do I do, Kirsch, man? What the fuck, dude?
I don't know, man. I mean, these
I
guys are
don't even know
totally...
what to say.
These guys are totally blowing you in the wind.
Blow me in the wind like a fucking hot fart, bro. Given that the mic volume right now is really high, that was probably really loud. Was it cursed?
Doesn't sound that bad for me, I don't know.
Your phone sounds loud as fuck on the thing. I should have put the music up a little bit louder. It sounded fine in my headphones, it sounded perfect. When I put it on the system or a computer, it doesn't sound like that. It's probably headphones, the speaker thing, it's probably a difference. If I play it in headphones, it probably sounds the same.
Yeah.
I got my ass already done the other day. That's good. God Zombie's dick face put up another video because of the patch. They swear to God that there's new shit added in Revelations.
Oh my god.
Getting an army, trying to get an army together. Go play some more zombies in Revelations. It's hype for the live streams, bro. That's all it is. It's a fucking game, dude. I swear to God, this whole thing is a game. I can see it. I see the patterns. I see how it's working. It's a fucking game. Like, do you like understand what I mean by all that?
Yeah. I'm just not that impressed anymore, dude. It's like I'm not surprised that easy anymore. After seeing all the shit that's going on.
Yeah, I fucking hear it. It's 9:30, so what? We'll do it for a little bit. I'm gonna see if Jedi will let me hop in the game with him. Oh, I have to hop in a party chat with him. I gotta show him how to use the Nightbot for the giveaway so he can pick players to play.
No, okay. Yeah, dude, don't throw me in the raffle, dude. Like, I don't really care for that, dude. Like, I'll chat and everything. I'll go ahead and chat and everything for your giveaways. Like, I'll be in the chat. Participating, you know, trying to help get the hype up, but, like, yeah, don't include me on the giveaway.
Oh, I don't. I click, there's a little blue circle that you can uneligible somebody.
Alright.
tell you, I tweeted out the pizza today.
What'd you tweet?
Shout out.
Huh? Oh, yeah, from yesterday?
Yeah, I messaged it. Well, I tweeted him this morning. I was like, thanks for the shout out. Or no, I'm sorry. It was like 3 in the morning. And he's still awake. No, I was like, thanks for the shout out today, bro. And he liked it and whatnot. Arrow liked one of my tweets. See how many subs he's got. Oh, he's got 9,300.
Damn, it's quite a few.
Jedi's got a bit more. A few hundred more. But...
still, man,
he
I mean,
liked
it's...
one of my tweets for whatever. Yeah,
it's over 1,000.
Bro, that's it. Anything over 500, I think is good. People look at you with like 300-400 subs. They look at you like you're like Noah J.
All you really need is to have like a good audience, like a good, I don't know, 10, 11 heads in your stream, and that's what draws other people in to stay. And a very active chat.
Good conversations. That's why I like them talking in the fucking stream sometimes. Because when we're playing zombies, I can't constantly be looking at the fucking screen, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna die. I die so many times looking at the goddamn screen, it's ridiculous. So I like it when Icy's in there. That's why I have like one or two moderators in there, sure. And then fucking, you know, they all have conversations and whatnot.
Yeah. Yeah, like last night I was playing Resident Evil 4. Shit, dude, I think the last I seen was like 12 or 13 people watching me play. And I had to call it quits because I was already getting tired.
Got like some shit, bro. It was like one video. It was like, oh, 762 views, and it's 6.5k, 1.9k, 211, 3.4k, 4.8k, 379, 1.8k, 1.2k, 1.2k, 800, 148,
1.4k, 9.8k.
Hey, you see the pattern here?
Yeah.
Mine's almost hit 40 so far. Well, I wanted to put it on Reddit, I know it'd go out more. The poop nut, don't like the weed smoke. Reddit's going out. Okay, so Reddit could cause a self-promotion. Bro, I could go take 50 pictures right now of niggas self-promoting. Son, I got no luck. Why don't they like me? Am I that much of an asshole?
I don't know, dude. That's strange. It's very strange.
Or am I too fucking honest?
You mean too blunt? Is that what you're trying to say?
Blunt, yeah. Probably.
Is there even a such thing as being too blunt?
I don't fucking know, bro. got almost 30 followers on fucking Twitter, bro.
Nice. I have a few. I have like, I don't know, 50, 60, but I don't even use Twitter a whole lot.
I just made it. Even if I don't use it, if I just walk away from it for like a year, I'll still get followers. People just follow just for no reason.
Yeah.
Some people are like that. I like that beat. The vocals are so fucking loud, bro. They were not that loud. I lowered them. Tried a little something different with the editing, different fade-ins. You see how it zoomed in?
Yeah, dude. Cool. I took I was in video production for the school. I had to help out working on the video yearbook. How to use editors and all that, crossfades and all that actually helped out a lot.
Why aren't you my fucking video editor, then, motherfucker?
Cause I don't have any of that. I don't have a computer and all that stuff. I mean, I have a computer, but I'm still learning how to use my Mac. Dude, I just got this shit like a month ago, and I hardly even use it. Well, so much for going out tonight.
I don't even know what to say. I just said shit. Fucking Danny made me a banner, made me feel like I was fucking COD Zombies, number one source for everything zombies. I'm like, Danny, you're turning my channel into a fucking news channel. Well, I'm gonna just start go reading fucking posts on Reddit and shit and just start doing that to make videos. Easiest fucking job in the world for COD Zombies, faggot. Yeah, you realize how easy that job is?
Oh, man.
All you gotta do is just scroll on Reddit for a few hours, take some screenshots, bam, you got a video. I could make multiple in a day.
Hey, when do they update the PlayStation Store? Is it the first Tuesday of the month with the new games?
First or second, something like that.
Oh, it ain't today. I know that for sure. I already checked it. Hopefully tomorrow they got the new games, so I can get that Resident Evil. Haven't played that remake.
Oh, I'm playing with him.
How are you?
Yep.
Nice.
Yeah, party chat.
You gonna stream it?
Yep.
All right. I'll watch it in a bit once I get a bite. Oh, that's hell. All right, I'll be right back.
Yeah, I gotta get a scope. Can I get your headphones fixed? What's up, Matrix? We have another glitch.
Oh, damn. Oh, I'm being fucking hunted by a bunch of zombies. I didn't realize it. Yep. Spell time. Oh shit, that was close. That was close.
Yeah, that's already been known, dude. That's been known.
What was he asking?
Yeah, he's telling me about a new glitch or something. My phone doesn't have a fucking number, so I can't use it. I fucking heard you.
God damn.
To get out of the party chat, dude.
It's quoted. Nope. It's go time, motherfuckers.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. Let's see. That's cool. What's up, Jake? Yeah, I was searching for auger parts, but I was doing it at night too, and I totally forgot that it was freaking Z-Day where they all come in a horde. So I had to level up a little bit. Besides, that was nowhere near my base, so I didn't even have the right stuff to fight those guys off. And we turn right here. So what's going on, Jake? How's your day been? Alright. I definitely need some more ammo. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna swap it out. Alright. I'll be right back, dude. In about like 2 minutes.
Alright. Really? Oh, out of nowhere you guys come out, huh? Oh shit. Oh shit. Some other day. Oh, goddamn reindeer, Ed. Need more meat. My God, this is such a lonely road. Can I search this building already?
Take a while to search. Thank you. Seriously, weak. Fucking beast. Oh, that's bullshit.
Shut your mouth. God damn it. Okay. Oh, come on. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, now I know where I'm at.
Seriously? Yeah, you can see that over there. Alright, this will be common, this will be common. So this. What the fuck is this? Thank you.
God damn it. Fucking bees. Thank you.
Looks like I'm not the first one here. Look at this. Is this my stuff? Hmm. Really? What else? Give me some goddamn auger parts. Fuck.
And that is why I carry wood all the time. Thank you.
I think this is enough for today.